they purchased Lamar and Chloe's house. I think she paid like $5 million for it, and then she wanted to burn sage in it so that, you know, well, people do that. Oh, excuse me. Oh. And she wanted to burn sage in it to...